I'm still a little rusty, Charlie.
Oh, what about those races you drove in when you were toying with becoming the next Janet Guthrie?
Come on. That was a long time ago, and they were very short.
Are you trying to tell us you're already over the hill before you've run your first race?
Okay, listen, Charlie, let's put it this way. I won't be thrilled if I have to do any real racing. I only have to look the part, right?